Hey guys, my name is Archie and in this video I'm going to be teaching you how to make your own black polish. All you need is a can, 2 bars of soap, a stick of candle, grounded charcoal or batteries,
and kerosene.
And the reason why we're using 2 soaps is that the scented soap is going to give your polish a nice smell, because when you add the kerosene, you know kerosene has this type of harsh smell. So you're going to want to grate or ground the soap and candle wax together, because it's easier than for you to put them one at a time. Just mix them, they are all wax, understand? So I'm done with grating the soap and candle. This is about 200 milliliters of palm oil. Then you grab your can, because it's about time you start preparing it. You get a cloth, liquid soap, pour a little bit of liquid soap onto the rag, and then you're going to rub it on the inside of the can. This is to prevent the polish from sticking to the pan while it's on fire. Then you need about 250 milliliters of kerosene, and that's your grounded charcoal. Place the can on fire and then pour in your palm oil. And for this, trust me, you're going to need a face mask. So get yourself a face mask. When you've poured in your palm oil, wait for the oil to simmer and bleach. Then you can now add the soap and candle wax to the palm oil and then you stir it. But you do the rest of the preparations outside. There's something else. Set your can on a stove outside and, well, be careful because the fumes can't disturb anyone in the house. Get yourself a stick so you can push down on the lumps of wax at the top so they can get the heat down and melt faster. And please get yourself a plier because you can't touch the can, it's really hot. Yeah, finally the wax has started melting and it's almost ready. Once it has melted, it's time for you to drop the can on a wooden base because it's really hot and you don't want it to lose heat. So you add your kerosene and stir for a while, and you have to stir really quickly. I used only about 150 milliliters of kerosene. Then you get your grounded coal or batteries and then you can add it to the mix. This is what gives the polish its black color, while the wax makes it stay solid and the palm oil gives it a glow or shine that you normally see. You have to stir the polish till you get the right texture after adding the charcoal or grounded batteries. You have to keep on stirring till you get the right texture. Let the polish cool down. It's a wrap and that's about it.
Just kidding.
It's not hot. And be sure to let it cool on its own.
Hey there. Hope you liked the video. How to make your own polish. And it doesn't smell that bad. I'm off to apply my polish. Stay tuned. So yeah, it's about time I applied the polish. So I'm going to get an applying brush for my old polish. Pull up the pan and see. Rub it on there. And then get a buffer. Looks good, doesn't it? So if you want your polish to shine more, add more oil. That's the tip. And if you want your polish to be soft, add more kerosene. And oh, before I forget, thanks for watching the video. I hope the video was interesting, hope you loved it, and I hope it was useful. So this is my first video. Please like and comment if you feel the video was useful. Thanks, and stay tuned because I'll be making a lot of cool stuff in my next video, and hope you love it. DIY is my way, DIY is my thing.